save and encourage. I thank God for how he's kept me, how every blessing that I needed. I haven't had to go out into the world for nothing. I'm not going to take up much time. I was just reading the scripture. And it was a blessing to me how it came out to me. And it was in Luke 10 how it says how Jesus was talking about the Good Samaritan. And it says, and Jesus answered and said, a certain man went down from Jerusalem to Jericho. And I was thinking, whenever you leave the church, you're going down. Right. You don't leave God's church. Amen. You go up, you're going down.
That's right.
And it says, and he fell among thieves that stripped him of his raiment. The devil wants to strip us of everything that we have. He says he's a thief. And he comes to steal, kill, and destroy. It says, and stripped him of his raiment and wounded him and departed, leaving him half dead. When we were out singing, that's where we were, half dead, waiting to die. And it says, likewise, a Levite passed by. All these people passed by, a priest, just different ones. It says, but a certain Samaritan, heck, as he journeyed, came where he was. Jesus came where we were and when we were in sin. And it says, came where he was and saw him and had compassion on him. I thank God for the compassion of God. Even when you get in a bad spiritual state, this meeting has been a meeting of compassion to get you to the place where you need to be. And I thank God for that. Thank God for the compassion of God that he has on us. I just thank God for how it says he bound him up. And then he said, he took him to the caretaker and said, took him to an inn and said, take him.
Yeah.
And that's what God tells our pastors, take care of the saints. I thank God that the pastor that I have, he takes care of me. He takes care of me. So just pray that as I say this, that I will be a blessing. And that will be a blessing. So just pray.
Lord, I want to